calling up.
We are live.
Hey everybody, we're live. I told you guys we were gonna go, it's noisy, remote today. Jeannie and I are in Dallas. We are getting ready to tackle Apparel Mart. Right now we're kind of, thought we found a quiet hole over here. We're in the Trade Mart area. If you're familiar with the market center, you know we're in the Trade Mart. So if somebody's moving some heavy stuff, so I hope you can hear me okay. We came down yesterday. We went shopping. We had the car full of stuff. We went a little crazy. We were what, at North Park, IKEA. We hit West Elm. I've been on the hunt for the perfect bedspread. So we did all this crazy shopping yesterday. We are normally stay at the Anatole and it was full. So we decided, I have this thing for historic hotels. So I got it, it's a deal. We stayed at the Adolphus. Oh my gosh, it was fabulous. And we had this premier view where you look outside and it's what the AT&T Discovery Center. And so right out our window is this like 10 foot TV screen and they've got the college football playoffs going on. And I'm not really like, I could have not watched it, but when you can peek out the window like Mrs. Kravitz and there's this big football game going on, you can't help but peek out the window. So I'm looking out the window, Jeannie's over on her bed, crocheting a sweater she's working on, and I'm like reenacting the whole thing for her, how the coaches run. You missed it. ESPN needs to call. I've got a whole new color commentary. I think new people would watch sports if Keely done it. Yeah, but I have to look out the window. So we could just like, you know, we could film from the old office and look out the window. It was quite a hoot. So we made it to market. We haven't actually tackled anything yet because we didn't get here in time to get to valet parking and parking lot was full. Of course, there'd been a lot more parking, but I've been on a rant because nobody can park. I mean, like every other spot, there's some idiot who's like taking up two spots. And so we walked a long way. Fortunately, I found one I could squeeze the car in, and we are here. Lots to talk about today. Well, not a lot, but some stuff. What else going on? Nothing really new's come in, but that'll change. Next Tuesday, I'll have some stuff for you guys. But one thing that we finally tackled that's been on the list to do is we decided to change our loyalty program. We have to kind of back up and explain. We, when was it, 2019? Fall of 2019, we started with a new POS system and we had a new loyalty program. But at the time, we had a lot of moving parts. Everything was changing. So we just kind of got it going, threw up some deals. They weren't that great, and thought, okay, we'll tackle this later when we see how everything else works together. We launched our website by Christmas and we're just starting to get, you know, our feel for how things are working and what we needed to improve. And then the pandemic hit, and quite frankly, the loyalty program and discounts and all that, that was not even on our brains for a while. We no one coming in the store with it being closed. So we were busy making videos for you guys every day. Remember during the house party? Yeah, and so now that people are back in the store, and I know a lot of people are asking, you know, my points and this and that. Well, we discovered that during this whole time that nothing was working right. Things were broken. Some people were getting points, other people's weren't. We couldn't do what we wanted to do. It's a hot mess. It was a total hot mess, you know. And so when I sat down to look at it, and we decided we're not using that program anymore. I found one I like better. And I really wanted to bring everybody's stuff over to the new one, but there was no way. There was no way with some people getting points, some people not, things not working. So we decided to scrap it and start over. So we have launched a new loyalty program. If you go to our website, if you go up at the top under pages, you'll see it. And it actually works where you can sign it from the website. That was the other thing with the old one. We'd say, hey, go sign up for a loyalty program online. It wouldn't link to anything we had unless we did it in store. We thought, well, that was stupid. This would actually works. And you can go, you can sign up, and we're doing a kind of a promotion to get everybody signed up on the new program and to say, I'm sorry, it didn't work worth a flip over the last year. And so if you sign up between now and the end of the month, you get 15% off your next purchase. And that's good for 30 days. It's good for everything but Lantern Moon and stuff that's already marked down on sale. So you want to go and sign up. Next question we get asked a lot is, what about shopping online? Unfortunately, the loyalty program is designed for coming in the store. It's not really designed to work online. There, I don't think any program out there that does both, even your big guys. You know, loyalty is about coming in the store. And so for those of you who live afar and don't get to come in the store, I'm sorry. I don't mean to exclude you at all. And we are doing some revamp to our website, some fine tuning here, that's my meeting in the morning when I get back. And we're going to look at some possibilities of that. It becomes more complicated because probably more important to us as far as nice things we can do for online orders is our shipping. And we don't want to touch that. Right now we still have free shipping. full orders over 75. We keep our flat shipping low at 7. A lot of times, you know, it costs us a lot more than that. And so we're giving away a lot in shipping already as it is to, you know, maintain our competitive edge. And so the loyalty program on top of that, we're gonna have to really take a hard look at how we can do something. But we do want to do something online, but we just don't know what that is yet or how it will work. As far as if you do both, if you come in the store and you shop online, will those count? Will those points come over? We don't really know. It depends on how they're linked. Maybe, maybe not. It's complicated. I'm sorry, we don't have a better answer for you than that. A lot of times when you shop online, it creates a separate customer card than what is in the store. And then sometimes we merge and we're gonna do our best. We really don't know. We just got this started right before we left. And so we're just gonna have to kind of roll with it and see how it all works. So we hope that you join up because we have some really cool things we can do with it. We got some great promotions planned. You don't wanna miss out. And we're so glad to finally have it fixed for you guys. We are feeling bad that we got it done. What else is going on with us, Jeannie?
That I don't know.
We've been busy, I know that. We've been super busy. So we're here in Dallas, you know, trying not to have too many shenanigans. There's always shenanigans when we're in Dallas, that's for sure. We're coming back today. We gotta come back. I have meeting tomorrow. I have website meeting tomorrow and a Manos meeting tomorrow and my husband and son. Yeah, things don't operate very well at home, but I'm not there, do they? Judy's been catching what's been going on in my world in my absence. Jennifer and Laura are holding down the fort, so go on in. They'd love to see you. We've got new things. A lot of the spring stuff's going to be coming in soon. We expect to see Lantern Moon hopefully any day now. We still have copper needles left. Not many. I'm telling you, we are selling. I mean, that's what I'm doing while we're here. Oh, sold another. So Jeannie and I've got a lot of those to ship out when we get back tomorrow. We'll get an order shipped out in the morning. They kind of had to take a little bit of a pause, and I'm sure you guys understand. We had to go and buy new stuff, which we haven't even done yet. We've just kind of looked. We got distracted by Christmas ornaments. Mm-hmm. You might buy some Christmas ornaments. You never know. But as soon as we get done here, we are off to look at handbags. We're going to put Joyce Susie and Clea Ray. Go see our Ainoa people. And who knows what else we will find. Hopefully we'll have a great post-market report for you next Tuesday and some new things to show. And I guess that's all we have for you today. We'll see you next Tuesday. Bye, y'all.